We're learning more about the Dane County Youth Environmental Committee and the role they play in climate action.
Yeah, young people here taking action. Brooklyn Andrees joining us live this morning, speaking with a few of the members of this committee. Good morning, Brooklyn.
Hey, good morning, Tim and Mackenzie. Yes, this committee is made up of solely high school students from across Dane County, and I'm speaking with one of the co-presidents this morning, Hadley Stang. So you guys were awarded this grant just recently. Talk to me a little bit about it.
Yes, so we got this $5,000 grant from for being climate champions. We plan to use this grant to fund our upcoming climate conference. So that's on November 16th at Madison College.
And so we talked a little bit about what the group is. What are some things that you guys are currently working on or maybe did work on in the past to kind of receive this award?
Yeah, so to receive this award, we filled out an application. And we got the award, which is amazing. And so, like I said earlier, we plan to use the $5,000 to fund our climate conference, again, November 16th. We hope to see a bunch of you guys there. The overall goal is building a sustainable future. So we are really implementing that into our keynote speakers and our tablers. And so it's going to be a really exciting day.
At conferences in years past, what are some of those key sustainability factors that are maybe brought up year after year?
Building a sustainable future and making sure that as a high school student, we can give them resources to become more sustainable. And as DCYEC, we plan, and when we have our meetings, our goals are to give green teams throughout different schools more resources to become more sustainable and help their school district be the same.
Wonderful. Hadley, thank you. You guys are doing great things in the community, so keep up the good work. We're going to dive in a little bit deeper into if you want to get involved, maybe how you can do that, what that looks like. So stick with us. We'll have more details coming up here soon. But for now, back to you both in the studio, live in Madison. Brooklyn Andrees, WMTV 15 News.
That's super cool that they have students from all different high schools across Dane County, too.
And they're all motivated and ready to make a difference. Love to see that.